Hello and welcome to another exciting video on my channel. In this video, I am going to tell you some tips regarding what to do with the designs that are removed due to no sales on Merch by Amazon. So over the course of the time, you will see that some of the designs that did not get any sales were removed by Amazon Merch. So here are some tips regarding those designs. The obvious things that you can do about those designs is to re-upload them if you have a lot of sellers available on Merch by Amazon. Currently, Amazon does not prohibit that, so you are free to upload those designs again on your Merch by Amazon account and try to get sales. But sometimes it doesn't work because sometimes the issue is not the design but the keywords, or you can say the title and description of your of that design. So it is always better if you are re-uploading those designs is to redo the whole thing, redo the title, redo the description, and think that what other keywords you can use in your title, description and brand name. Sometimes this helps. Sometimes the design that was not sold because of the same reason of the title and description can sell after you redo the whole thing and put better titles, better description and better keywords for the design. So that was the obvious thing. The other thing that you can do is to change that design a little bit. Think about how you can make it better, and sometimes that helps a lot because I have a few designs that didn't sell, and then I have redone those designs, made a few changes, and after that changes the designs sold, and they sold a couple of times. So that is the second thing that you can do. And the third thing that you could do, and I suggest that you must do, is to upload those designs on other print on demand platforms. Maybe put it on Redbubble or Teespring, or you can put it on Zazzle. So I have talked about other POD platforms in another video. You can check it out here. So you can put those design on other print on demand platforms as well. And in my experience, I have found that some of the designs that were not selling on Merch by Amazon were actually getting a decent amount of sales on other print on demand platforms, especially on Redbubble, Teespring and Zazzle. So these were the three main print on demand platforms on which I was getting decent amount of sales for the designs that didn't sell at all on Merch by Amazon. I didn't re-upload those designs on Merch by Amazon again because I didn't have much slots available. All of my slots were filled. So maybe in the future, if I get more slots, I'll upload those designs again with better keywords. So this was a short video about some tips regarding what to do with your designs that were removed due to no sales on Merch by Amazon. If you have found some tip helpful for you, make sure that you subscribe to my channel and like this video. It will help me a lot. Thank you. Hi, thank you for watching another video. And if you have made this far, it means you have found something interesting in this video. This channel is all about sharing tips about earning a decent living online. And if you are interested in this topic, make sure that you subscribe to my channel. Thank you.